Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm very well. I love your dress.
Oh, thank you. So, you had the great
job. Well, I'm wanting to do something a little different. I'm into all these niche markets. I don't know if they exist in Nigeria, but I believe in alternative media. Okay. And so I've been trying to produce, you know, things like that. I even have an audio series, you know, things like that. So Magazine Club also came to my mind that they have to, I have a need as a young person, as a young adult. No, I'm an adult. Sorry.
Yes, you are an adult.
I have a need as an adult, an openly mobile person. And I want to be able to meet people once every month, grow my network, social, so reconstruct my social life. And I couldn't find that anywhere. And I decided, you know what, you know how they say, if you can't find it, go and create it.
Yeah.
I was tired. I've gone to all the cinemas in Lagos. I go there almost every week. I am tired of the social life that exists, club, beach. So I said, you know what, let me start something. And I, from there, I was able to create it. Okay. You know what, I want young people, openly mobile people, people who don't know, who would like something different from what, from the usual, to come together and just have fun. So that was how it started.
People would like to come there now.
Exactly.
Okay. So when did you start it?
November last year, we had our first edition here. It was a love, relationship love edition. Ginny is a musician, he was our guest. And then the second one was a groove edition. We had it at Elegushi Beach. And generally, we're having the business edge because, you know, the new year, people have goals, they want to achieve. We spent all our money for Christmas, it's time to make that money back, reconstruct your business, get ideas. So we decided to start with motivational, inspirational season. And then we got some of the best people that have great stories to tell.
So talking about that goal, what goal do you have for the magazine?
I want it to be... I'm really into niche market. I don't know if it sounds even if it sounds reasonable in a society like Nigeria, but I really want it to be the alternative to everything that you have in Lagos. I'm talking about Lagos now because I have to conquer this environment to try to take it to Abuja. I want to create something where people look forward to every month. They give up weddings.
I know that's hard.
They give up parties. They give up everything to be with us because you know that you're going to meet people who are interested in what you do. They're going to have new friends. You might find love. I'm not a dating service, but you never can tell. You know, you make new friends. We need to. Emotions are stuck up naturally. We're always like weighing each other and moving on. I want people to come together and just love each other and learn from each other and grow something together. That is what I want it to be.
So in about 35 years, when you see the magazine,
I want to be able to at least conquer the whole of cosmopolitan Nigeria.
Okay.
Where we have, there was something like that before, but they didn't keep it up. It died. I want to be able to meet that where it is a known name. You know, we get sponsorship from big companies to sponsor the events, and we're able to close down a whole street, and you know, not close down with party, but close down with the intent, the idea of what's about to happen.
Yeah.
I wanted to ring through cosmopolitan Nigeria, Abuja, Port Harcourt, Enugu, Lagos, and all that, and be able to travel away from Lagos to have it all over the country.
Okay, it's a very nice one as well. I hope you bring it to that. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.